Audience, I'm your host, Cilvereq Earthquake. New day, fresh blessing, living life carefree. This is Walkeasy Podcast, episode 4, entitled Ellinore's Diary. Memories got me in a life phase. Water damage in my system like a cascade. Broken into 5 pieces, no time to upgrade. Cherish away, it's never a price to pay. There, Ellinore, writing on my lifespan. I chose to count the days on demand. I could have been a family man, helping a family expand. I became a fan, dreaming up one chance. Share stories, help you fall asleep. Stars illuminating, a soul to keep. It's my memories, I'll name it your diary. Truths pass on, a family legacy. If you're alive, you would have been half of me. Wishing because it hasn't happened, see. I written this letter in my sincere apology. Still thinking of you, a daughter drifts gradually. So, this is Ellinore's diary. Ellinore meaning light, and diary as in a book of stories. I did five of them, and they talked about my family and my friends. So, growing up, it was five, all right? My mom, my dad, my two older brothers, and me. And we had a family pet called Terry. Now, Terry was our one and only pet. It was owned by me, and I was very neglectful because I go on trips. I was about 8 years old, and I forget to feed him. So we go on basketball trips and to different states. And speaking of that, my third episode was about my teammates, my impact teammates. And we just go to the park, long hours of practice, 3-4 hours, sometimes in the cold, and then sometimes a lot of shooting. And we just win championships after championships. So fast forward, I get a scholarship off to college. It's an area school. I finish that, I graduate. And then the fourth episode is about my cousins. Now I have two sets of cousins. I have my mom's side and I got my dad's side. Now on my mom's side is Trinidadian and my dad's side is Jamaican. Now on the Trinidadian side, parties and holidays, social gatherings, Christmas, Thanksgiving, 4th of July, Labor Day. We used to celebrate and we still do at Auntie Marcini's house. All right. A little bit of drinking and a lot of food, a lot of dancing. Now, on the other hand, also a lot of distant cousins. I'm going to get back to that. So, my dad's side, a lot of one-on-one time. And compared to my mom's side, it was a lot smaller. All right, we got a large family and we got a smaller family. So, we get all electric on our dance floor. I'm talking about on my dad's side. Because the chemistry is there. The chemistry is there and we're like brothers, alright? It's mostly boys, and then on my mom's side, it's mostly girls. So, it's a cool dynamic. It's a cool dynamic to witness. And so, what happened was, I was just retelling stories about just growing up, and I really enjoyed it. I want to thank you guys for watching. This is, before I forget, Ellinore. That could be my distant cousins. A classic story could be like this. So, I'm at this social gathering. It could be any holiday, you pick it out of the month. And my mom introduced me to a cousin. Now, my cousin could be twice my age, but they're still going to be called my cousin. So, I say hi to them. They say hi back. And then a few years down the line, probably the same cousin or two shows up and say, hey, do you remember me? I'm like, listen, I don't. So then sometimes they get offended. Sometimes they don't. For all that transpired, Ellinore could just be my distant cousin. And I'm not even going to know it. So Ellinore, this is what happened. I was dreaming one day. This happened numerous times, and I was babysitting a baby that I didn't know. She had green eyes. I'm like, hopefully this is not my kid. I don't have any kids right now, but I was babysitting her, and it seemed that I liked this baby and hanging around with this baby. So that's where Ellinore's diary came from. It's inspired by a kid that I don't have. So I just thought that I'll go down that route. audience, I want to thank you guys for watching. It's the BS, the backstory. And before you go, please click the like button, subscribe button, comment down below, share the video, please. Walk easy.